offensive and offensive court, so that's rough up in here, seat before we get four there. You've got the away one over here. If you count the seats in the away one, it's actually 13 seats. Can anyone tell me why maybe we'll have 13 seats? Bad luck, exactly. It all starts with mind games. Every single detail is looked at by the footballers to try and see how we can get an advantage, as it is a home game rather than away. So, footballers are famously quite superstitious, so we put 13 seats on there just to mess with the minds a little bit. We turn around, you can see the pitch. It's quite easy to notice. If you look at advertising boards straight across the pitch, all the way down to the corner on your right hand side, you can see a bit of a slope. That's a 3 foot slope. We say it is because the footballers go to 10 second half when they come down the hill. That is just a bit of a joke. The reason for that is the drainage purposes. And also because we are on a hill anyway, we're built on a slope, so it's just natural. We decided to keep it from there, 5 metres. And also see the pitch is a bit like spread out, that's got a bit of a palm on it. Again, the drainage purposes, so we don't have any waterlogged pitches or snow or anything like that at all. But underneath the pitch, we've got under soil heaping.